Well, we just got cock blocked and they told us we couldn't go in through the tunnel.
Yeah, I want to hit that tunnel.
Good morning, everyone. Today is Clean Culture at the Daytona International Speedway. We're here a little bit late, but that's not going to stop me from doing what I do. So we're in line right now, just waiting to get in, and I'm going to start today's vlog. So guys, I told Andre, we need to find a spot real quick. I need to set up because time is moving and I got to start shooting the show. So Andre found a nice little spot right here. We're in the shade. I'm all set up with the Ronin. Ready to start shooting.
6.5 hours later.
All right, it is now like 4 hours after my last entry into the vlog. And so far it's been a great show, right?
Oh yeah.
But let's go say hi to some people. I just picked up the hat that's, you know, send it, right? Also, I just did the two-step competition. I didn't do it, but I was filming it. I'm a little deaf right now, but it'll buff out. Feature coming soon to this thing. What I was trying to say is, doing a feature on this soon, so make sure you stay tuned for that. Driving up to Orlando to shoot a couple cars, so if you're in Orlando and want to shoot, hit me up. Boys, say hi to the vlog. Wow. And the Lambo. What's up? Chillin'. Yo, you wanna plug your show real quick? Talk to the people.
Hold on.
What did you just do?
Hey, we're out here. Hey, so September 15th, Get Low in the Mall, Volusia Mall in Daytona Beach. We're inside the mall. Gonna be dummy lit. Atlantic Street Movement, follow us on Instagram at Atlantic Street Movement. Twitter, Facebook.
Can I confirm right now that there will be burnouts inside the mall?
So, there will be at least zero burnouts inside the mall. But, you know, it'll still be dope. You know, we're in a mall. We can do some shopping, go to Victoria's Secret,
oh,
get the lady something
nice, you feel me?
Devin's done.
You want to talk about your night last night?
Last night was a struggle.
And a half?
And a half. The car's always been great, but all of a sudden, I'm driving, and I hit a bump, and the car just shuts off, and I'm like, okay, I got no gas, I got nothing. I put it in neutral, and I try to start it, and it's like, you know, car starting noises.
Yeah.
It wouldn't crank. So I'm like rolling, semi-truck casually just like catching up to me. I get over into the spot, and long story short, turns out to be 1:30 in the morning. It was my alternator that blew up a fuse line. Like, a bunch of my wires in my fuse box were all fried. So, like, potential fire.
Potential.
And, yeah, I'm like trying to drive and I got stuck at the gas station. So, long story short.
But, you're out here.
Good.
You're out
Made
here.
It. We're out here.
Look at that. And you're getting that Richard private shoe.
Oh my. That's how you know.
Bless. Richard.
Yes, sir.
Say what's up.
How are you, man?
Where's the vlog? People
Stop.
Are waiting for it. Yo, real quick, I gotta plug my homie Richard Mason Hughes. I can't show, but, you know, enough love to this guy. He's amazing at what he does. Make sure you guys go check him out. I want to put him on the vlog. He gets to drive this thing to events. How cool is that?
It's not mine.
It's not his. So we're thinking about Ubering to the meet.
Oh my.
Because I heard there won't be any parking.
You can't Uber to the meet, man.
Yo, we're gonna Uber to the meet tonight.
Yo, we're out. Uber XL.
Uber XL.
He's the Uber man.
Oh, you're the Uber?
I have a tent in my backseat.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I see it. Oh, I see it. Yeah. I thought you said tent.
We could take the tent out and we could put us in.
Hit the
wall.
I'm not educated on it. I'm not current on internet trends, bro.
Come on, we're gonna make you famous right now.
What is it? I don't understand, bro.
Oh! Andre, hit it.
That was cool. An awkward situation.
Oh! Sir? Say what's up.
Hello.
I know you were awkward the last time, so redemption. Okay, he's still awkward. cut that shit out.
Sing the song. I know you know Spanish. Oh, lo quiero olvidar. Sing it.
No toca mi.
No.
Oh, no.
Oh, he does it all right.
That's American. I don't call
it. American. All right, Devin's turn.
Oh,
right?
Yeah. I was like turning around to hit my chair. You know that
story. The chair. He said, no.
Turn that back.
Hey. Don't be awkward like that guy over there.
No,
but
there it is. You know,
I want
a little shout out here.
A little shout out.
Trestle performance.
All right. Yo, he saved me today with the water, and I was about to die for real.
That's what I'm here for. I came to this world for that. To give you
he saved me, so bless me. What's up?
Combos, bro?
No, I'm good. I'm good. He got the combos for me. Guys, I know I didn't shoot that much at the show here for the vlog, but a little birdie told me that there will be a pre-meet for the Slam Dunk show tomorrow, and it's gonna be like really, really lit. So I'm gonna bring the vlog camera along, see how well it does at night shooting, and hopefully the next footage you see is me at the pre-meet with the homies. So thank you, Daytona, Speedway, Raceway. Until next year.